Friends, in this video we are going to create the simple REST API. So let's start how we can create the REST API. So first of all, we are going to get all the contacts. In the previous video we are creating the contacts, so now we are going to get all the contacts. So first of all, I have created the web section. So the structure is api.php for the defining the routes, and for the controller part, go to the app HTTP controllers. I have created one API part, and here we have the controller. So I'm just adding the api.php. This is for which folder? Sanctum, it is there. And where is this? Is web API. This is this. API. So let's check the contacts API on a postman. So let's create a new tab. Let's move to the model contacts is not app model contacts. Let's check which is the model we are using. App is contact. So that's so it's return all the contacts. Let's see. So see, it will return all the contacts. We have only the one contact. If I go and fill one more contact, now we have two records. So this is we are getting all the records. And you need to generate the response. If I just put in my variable, contacts, if I put in the response JSON, let's check now the response is what data object, and as it is 200 message data face successfully, or I can revert it to like my last one. So message and the data. So this is how we can get the get API or not, data from that. So this is how we can use the get API. In the next section we are going to get post, put and delete. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day.